Hi folks, Scorpius here with a Walking War Robots gameplay video. It's battle time with the Spartans. It's May 28th, and I am leading the squad. Javier Marquez is with us, Ares is with us, Major Slaughter is with us, McPots is with us, Spartan Hercules is with us. Let's roll. Oh boy, this is like a Fury with triple trebuchets. I can just barely see it. Here it comes. He missed. Two, one. Get some cover. There we go. Legs damage. You bastard. I'm in your daughter's bedroom. That's what I call it. Limping and crawling with a single maverick. Smoking wreckage of a stalker. He sees the Rhino and approaches fearlessly. Suck my dick. Poor bastard has been on defense since the beginning of the game. That's me. 10-second reload time is brutal. Here they come. I'm gonna die. Blasting us on the bastard. We left. Oh no. That's Wastemaker. The guy that just quit our squad because he was offended because he wasn't selected. Yes, he threw a pity party and quit our clan, and now I have humiliated him on video. Don't do it. Don't cop an attitude. Don't quit the Spartans. We are Sparta. Oh, Payne will get a kick out of that. All right. Well, you know I got more than one beacon. You watched it in the video. All righty. Ares kicked ass, Spartan Hercules, Major Slaughter. Javier did good. I did squat, other than to cause chaos and wreak havoc and get a beacon and record the video. Anyway, hope it was fun to watch. Hope it made for an interesting video. Hope my comments were not too annoying. And until next time, have a plan for your Orcans. And be the man with your Terran. And just remember, folks, it's only a game. Scorpius out.